Because I'm a car mechanic, a voiceover artist, a content creator.
But most importantly, the best father and a great person.